Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Tanya. Today, I'm going to tell you a story named Christopher Columbus. Christopher Columbus. It is August 3rd, 1492. A new day begins in a busy Spanish harbor. Someday, these ships will be famous. People will know their names 500 years later. But the men on board cannot even imagine that. They are afraid of getting lost. The ocean is a great mystery. How big is it? How long will it take to cross it? Christopher Columbus is not afraid of getting lost. He is a leader of the voyage. Columbus knows a lot about the sea. The rulers of Spain, Queen Isabella and King Ferdinand, believe in Columbus. Columbus promised to find a new route from Spain to the Far East. And there's something else Columbus doesn't know. Two huge continents lie in his way. Nobody in Europe knows they are there. Soon, the sailors cannot see land. Now, they are really afraid. But the weather is good. The wind blows steadily. The ships are loaded with food and water. More days go by, and the sailors complain loudly. They just want to stay alive. Columbus must turn back now. If he does not, they will throw him overboard. Columbus begs them to wait just 3 more days, he says. The first night goes by. On the second night, the lookout at Pinta sees something ahead. Land, land, he shouts. The message is from ship to ship. As the sun rises, everyone can see the island. This must be the Far East. 3 boats go ashore. The sailors are so happy to be on land. They kiss the sand. There are people on the island. Columbus calls them Indians because he thinks he had reached the Indies. He named this island San Salvador. He said now it belonged to Spain. Later, La Nina and Pita already sailed back to Spain. The ships are loaded with many new kinds of food. Corn, potatoes, peanuts, papayas, avocados. Columbus has also forced 6 Indians to come with him. People in Spain had never seen Indians. On March 15, 1493, Columbus finally reached Spain. The voyage has lasted 32 weeks. At the rest of his life, Columbus never knew how truly great his discovery is. He has really found a new world, a world that no one in Europe knew about. It is called America. Thank you for your listening. Have a nice day.